I want to take a look at the Navionics from your region. Now, we're talking about down in Palm Beach County, guys. And this is the typical government chart that you get loaded into your deal. If you take a look at the Navionics sonar chart, you can see how we have a real defined reef line. And what Captain Mike says is that the bait is going to stack up right here where it drops from 100 feet of water down to 400. And as you can tell, this would be a great place for the kingfish in the shallow and then the wahoos to follow right here. So keep that in mind if you're thinking about going kingfishing or wahoo fishing in Palm Beach County. That'll certainly help you. All right, Mike, what do we have for us inshore?